This scholarship has made a great contribution to the development of my country by providing the potential young leaders with great opportunities to upgrade their knowledge and skills.
You were selected because we knew that you really wanted to make a difference in your home country. So you are very special people. I just thought it might be useful to just take a moment and look at our 21 banner salute. The banners tell a story of the Australia Awards right back to the 1950s. And if you look really carefully down on the one at the back, you'll find a young man down there and he's playing a guitar. That young man also features in the last banner, former Vice President of Indonesia, Dr. Budiono. He used to travel around Australia with a musical troupe and he made the most of his time here. He's leading by example. I encourage you to do the same.
Australia Awards students are high achievers, focused individuals, proud of their home countries and determined to make a difference with the knowledge they've gained in Australia. With much more than just a qualification, we hope that these people will serve as lifetime ambassadors for Australia and as a bridge between countries, encouraging trade, investment, friendships and understanding.
I attended Flinders University and the quality is, for me, tops, because I got a lot of help from lecturers.
This is a very interesting institution which is really responsible for giving an academic orientation and which care much about students.
When you're here, have fun. Study and have fun. Don't be too serious. Go join some sports club. I don't play sports, but I have friends that I go and hang out with. I got to know a lot more while mingling with others. I have the time to go around also sightseeing. The highlight of my Launceston trip was exciting because I went canoeing. I saw a platypus in the wild. That was fun.
Let us not be complacent with our achievement, but let us consider it as a hurdle race. We jumped one hurdle when we won this scholarship, and we have just jumped another hurdle when we have obtained this degree. But the greatest and most important hurdle yet to be jumped still remains to go back home and implement what we have acquired and learned from here. Let us go and care and share with our communities what we have learned. Let us all make a resolve like one Martin Luther once said, even if I knew I was gonna die tomorrow, I would still plant a little apple tree today.
I would like to express my special thanks to the government of Australia for enabling me to be here to study in the world-class institutions and to meet with international friends.
Words cannot express how thankful I am to the Australian government. They are simply marvelous.